back to another video. If you're wondering what we're doing today, we are going to basically doing like stuff what you should get or like stuff around your house what you should do if you are going anywhere and you worry about your cat, like, oh my god, I should brush his hair. Oh my god, I left its food, okay? Like, my cat's food. Like, oh no, Oreo left her food. So, you know my cat, Oreo? She's still with us. And I have some things. So, this is the first thing. If you're probably familiar with Doc McStuffins. She has her own cartoon on Disney. And when I was little, I have Doc McStuffins toy play thingy, and it's broken a little. See? It's broken there, but it's good for me. So, what we're gonna first do is I'm going to back up, and I'm going to open this. So, these are the first things. I'm going to take them all out so I can show you. This is the first thing. So, you know, if you take your cat on walks, and what if it gets hurt? You're probably going to need this stuff. It's a bandage at Dollar Tree for dogs and cats. And I also recommend hair scissors if you worry about the hair a lot. Next. This is gonna be the thing. I know it's like a carpet cleaner, but it can also clean their toys and other stuff with lint. I know it takes away a lot of hair and bad reviews, but for me, if you do it gently, it'll be perfect. It'll be perfect for collecting everything. Next. So, we got the hair scissors. We got this. We got the lint thing. Next, I'm going to require, if you worry about the hair as well, but you don't want to use the lint thing, then here is a brush. It can come on and come off at this area. You just flop it. It's because I only have one hand, guys, and I'm holding the other one with my other hand, like, see that finger right there? That's a finger. So, it will come off at some point. And then, if you worry about their food, I recommend getting cat food. I recommend doing half of the bag. And my cat and dog literally love carryouts. Carryouts are basically treats, and they can be found at Walmart, Target, and Dollar Tree. And the 99 cent store if you really wanted to look there. So they have a beef flavor, and they have other flavors too. But my dog and cat absolutely love these flavors the most. They love beef and, can you focus? And it's called bacon. They love this stuff. And the last thing I recommend is you can pack any of this. And this is house finding stuff. And you can find, I'm going to tell you the stuff you can find. You can find the brush at Dollar Tree. Any type of comb you have is perfect. That thing right there, the little bandage, you can find that at Target, Walmart, and Dollar Tree. These things you can find at Costco and stuff. That lint thing right there, you see that big stick? That thing you can find at Walmart and Target, not Dollar Tree. I have not seen anything like that at Dollar Tree. And last thing I recommend for your cat and dog or any animal that requires this, I do recommend a bowl.
One sec.
So you see this bowl? Well, it doesn't look like a bowl. And it looks... So if you guys, and if you're a child, and you just care about your pets a lot, I know that feeling. And you're like, oh my god, I don't have a ball that's like small, with almost the size of your hand, what my cat needs, my cat or dog needs, like for a snack or for just a quick dinner. Well, I have a dollhouse. You know that new dollhouse, the new Harvey Dreamhouse that came out like last year? Well, it comes with a doggy pool. But I use it since I lost the dogs and I lost the slide. I only have the pool lid. And this is a perfect thing for my elbow dolls, my food, stuff like that. So I do recommend you having this. And everything can fit just if you put it in the right order. For me, it fits. For them, it does fit. Okay guys, so I really hope you like this video. But real quick, I'm going to advertise my new shop. It's basically like jewelry. Just trying to crawl over here. So this is the first one. So this is jewelry I have. This one's not on sale yet because it's very, very, very rare. It's literally, unlike these don't stretch that much. It has a clear screen. If my phone wants to focus, I think you get the point. And this one, if I can just, it stretches, so it's limited edition. And it's rainbow. And it took me 5 hours to do it. And my next one is this one. It's like shiny hearts. It's braided. And it has like this thingy. It looks like a bracelet, but it's not. Then this is the first ink bracelet I ever made. It also comes with this. It has an A. And like I saw lots of other ones. Like this one is Spiders on Halloween or a bumblebee, and then this one is just a lot of stuff. This one is like a bracelet, it has a pink, and it has a W. And this one is IBC3, and this one is like the space. This one is the same thing, ABCDEFGHIJKLMNOPQRSTUVWXYZ. Yeah, you probably get the point. This one, this one has, this one has like an N on it. Very preppy for y'all preppy ones out there. This one is just one with the R. It's called Lemon Cherry Drink. And then these are keychains, like this keychain, this keychain. They're only $1. And this keychain. No, it's not a keychain, it's a bracelet. It's also a limited edition. Very nice. But it does take you a lot. Only if you get used to it, it'll be good. Okay, so I really hope you guys like this video. Hope you subscribe, like, and share. And remember, the subscribe button down there. You can also comment if you want. And the like button and the like and share button is over there. And so yeah, bye guys. But one sec. You know how I only have 3 subscribers? I really at least want to get up to 1 million. And I promise for these next 3 weeks, I will be posting non-stop. I pinky promise. Okay? So, I really just want to get it to at least 1 million or 1,000 just to get a play button. And also, this is technically your choice, and I just really hope you love watching my videos. I hope you love anything I post, and I hope you watch this video a lot for lots of times, and I just really hope you love my videos that I make for you guys, because I love you guys, and I also do this for fun because I want to show you my inspiration of life and happiness. So I hope you guys please subscribe, but it's totally your choice. So bye guys!